This town ain't big enough for the two of us, so we should find a bigger town that will accommodate both of us. Okay, hey guys, welcome to my channel. If you're new here, what's up? How's it going? And if you're coming back, what's up? How's it going? It's good to see you again. You see what happens when you subscribe to my channel? You get an extra greeting at the beginning of every video, so press the subscribe button for an extra greeting. Folks! Some of you know, I did a Country Boys of TikTok video a little while back, and people liked it. It was a lot of fun. I had a lot of time. I had a great time filming it, editing it. It was just a great time. I love Country Boys so much. But there's still a whole other untapped world of being a country person. And I don't want to leave country girls in the dust or the mud. Okay, I'm gonna say something before we start this video. I don't want this video to just be a white man making fun of girls for no reason, okay? There's way too much of that on the internet already. I don't need to contribute to that. I'm not being like, girls are dumb.
Guys are better.
You know? I'm saying being a country person is very strange, regardless if you're a boy or a girl or whatever you identify as. If you're a country person, I'm making a video about you, okay? So country girls, get ready. Put on your boots and your blue jeans and your fucking hat and let's get mudding, guys. The video that started my whole obsession and fascination of country folks was a vine by a country girl. This one. Dude, I could watch that on loop all day and I'd be fine. And it'd be still funny all day. No matter what I do on this channel, that'll be funnier, no matter what. And that sucks, but hey, that's the way the horse gallops sometimes, okay? Before we get into the video, I wanna announce something really exciting. I got merch, dude. Yeah, to all my haters who said I would never have merch, even though I had merch before, but it's here, all right? Look at it, it's so good, all right? If you wanna show your patriotism for Kurtis Town, you know, you gotta be a proud citizen, you gotta be proud of where you're from. So grab some merch. If someone asks you what Kurtis Town is, you beat them up because they should know. Don't do that. I'm not promoting violence, okay? Just get it if you wanna show some pride of where you're from and the place that you live, because it's a great place. We're all good, baby. Yeah, the link will be in the description. All right, thanks. Let's
get into it. She's a little bit of hip hop and country, and I'm a little more rock and roll. When you mix in a little bit of whiskey, we sound like the radio.
Who writes these songs, dude? Can you picture some guy sitting in like a coffee shop? Do coffee shops exist in the South? I don't think they do. Sitting in a, I don't know, a fucking empty cornfield with a notebook under a big tree being like, she's a little bit of hip hop and country. I'm a little more rock and roll. When you mix in a little bit of whiskey, we sound like a radio. And he's just like, fuck,
I'm such a genius, dude.
She's a hot little number in her pickup truck. Daddy sweet money done jacked it up. She's a party all nighter from South Carolina. A bad mama jammer from down in Alabama. She's a raging Cajun.
Dude.
Hey, babe, you want to make a TikTok? No. Fucking Grant, no, I don't. I'm done with these TikToks. Oh, come on. Dude, we got it. Yo, I'll hashtag it country girl. You can drive my truck. You want. Come on. Fine. You know how to win a girl's heart. I forgot to do an accent for her. Whoops. I wonder how many times Mama Jamma has been rhymed with Alabama in country songs.
A bad Mama Jamma from down in Alabama.
I feel like I don't want to know that because the number is probably way too high. Well, I gotta include the word Alabama in my song. What rhymes with Alabama? Grandma Bama? Nah. Samma? Mama Jamma. There we go. There's a song. The boyfriend cameo in this TikTok, amazing. He's got a fucking mouthful of dip. Lip syncing with dip in your mouth. Dip syncing. Yes. Yes. Mama Jamma.
Mama Jamma.
You got dip syncing. And what else? You got someone driving a truck in their fucking backyard, I'm guessing. Why? Is that fun? Is that what country people do? There's nothing else once they're done picking up corn and throwing sticks. They're like, well, we got this big backyard and these 80 trucks behind us. We might as well combine the two. I like beers, trucks, backyards, all at the same time. Dude, this is the problem with making these country videos. I could only do these videos forever because they're so much fun and I laugh so. Why post that, you know? Caption is, enjoy me getting bucked off. Enjoy watching my horse fuck me up. I'm gonna post a video of me like falling out of a car, being like, LOL, enjoy me falling out of my car. All right, let's see what's next. Country girl hopped up in my truck. She said she loved to go play out in the mud. I made Jaeger bombs in my Yeti cup. Already tipsy, but that was not enough. If that song is a serious remix, we've lost. We're done. If that's a serious thing, that was someone was like, I'll do a country remix of that, and seriously wrote that, don't even try anymore. We're done as a society, because that's... I want there to be country remixes of every rap song ever.
Oh my God, I would love that so much.
My girl is good and Christian. Later, I just might go fishing. Why did I sound like Obama there? My accents are off today. I only call you when it's half past six, cause that is usually when I'm done on the farm. They write themselves, dude. It's so easy. Seriously though, that song sucked and I hated every second of it. So let's keep going. Oh man. First and foremost, what are those? Caption is, last pair will be my wedding boots. Is that a thing? Do people get married in cowboy boots? Cowbride boots? How come after the boat shoes, her feet are just missing? That's pretty weird how she did that. Did she like edit it or something? That's so weird. Stupid, so dumb. Sorry. Why do you need camo Crocs? Aren't Crocs supposed to be like at-home wear? Like you wear them at home to be comfy? Not when you're hunting in the woods? Hunting is already so lame. If you're hunting in Crocs, you're going to hell immediately. What if you went to heaven and God said, you had camel Crocs on while hunting. Fuck off. My weekend is better than yours. So I guess her weekend consisted of sitting around a pond with other people on ATVs. Yeah, bro, you're right. That was better than my weekend. Literally, that seems like the worst place on earth. That's the last place I would be. I could have been doing a naked crab walk through Times Square, and I like all weekend long, and I still would have enjoyed it more than being there. I thought they were gonna race or go into the pond or something, but the whole thing is they're just sitting there on their ATVs. She's a little bit of hip-hop country. Oh, we got a country boy. He slipped his way through. He slipped past security. Let's take a look. And I'm a little more rock and roll. When you mix in a little bit of whiskey, we sound like the radio. Radio. And I buy the beer. God, this is a grown man doing this in his bedroom. Even though I'm a grown man doing this in my bedroom, so... Can't really say anything, I guess. I'm on vacation every single day, cause I love my occupation. Hey, 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 I'm on vacation. If you don't like your life, then you should go and change it. Hashtag horse girl, you know? Poor horse. That movie War Horse? Well, this is the sequel about this horse called Poor Horse. Like your owner is laying on your back, TikToking, like, I'm on vacation every... And then the horse is... They're just like, hey, can we like do something? Can I hop over that thing or something? Or can you give me a carrot? Can I be a horse? You know what I gotta say to what you're doing right now? Nay. Nay, dude. Sorry. Okay, so this one's great. She wants somebody. In a snapback, sorry. Boy with your hat back. To duet with this. And if you guys remember from my last video, I made a TikTok to that song. So let's put them together. See how they look. Oh hey, boy with your hat back. I kinda like that. If you wanna walk my way, I'm gonna shoot you straight up. Show me what you're made of. Amazing.
Modern art.
Did I raise y'all in a barn? I go, no.
Woo! Yes, dude. Jeff Foxworthy, dude. The funniest comedian. You know how you know if you're a redneck? If you live in a rural area.
Oh my God, he's so funny.
My dream is for one day someone to lip sync my stand-up comedy. That would be, dude, I'm starting to tear up just thinking of it.
So I got told I am not country. Really? Have you met me? Let me tell you what's not country. If you tuck your jeans into your boots.
Yes, dude. Dude, I say this all the time. Dude, people are always like, Kurtis, you are not country. And I'm just like, well, that's where you're wrong, because I don't tuck my jeans
into my boots.
I tuck my boots into my jeans.
I'm a God-fearing, hard-working combine driver, hogging up the road on my plower, chugga-lugga-lugging.
Dude, who fucking listens to this music? I can't understand. Dude, I'll never understand, like, people just, like, walking down the street listening to that, or driving to work and being like, I'm a God-fearing man, we're walking down a tractor, look at these horses, ain't that faster, well, look at me go, I'm eating some beer, or let me go, or touch my ear. Who knows what they're saying? I don't know, those could have been the lyrics, because I didn't understand a word they're saying.
Sounds like it sucks, he can't even bait a hook, he can't even skin a bug. He don't know who Jack Daniels is, ain't ever drove a truck, knows how.
Well, God damn it, I think this song is a diss track against me, because I can't bait a hook, I don't know how to skin a buck. I don't know who Jack Daniels is, and I have never driven a truck. So, God, fuck. Oh, your boyfriend can't skin a deer? All right, cool. Cool boyfriend you got. You should get, hey, lose the zero. Get with the
deer skinner.
Oh, what's that? You want emotional support and comfort, and you want someone to be there for you and take care of you and just be a partner in your life? Well, nah. I'll tell you what I'll do.
I'll skin a buck.
That's such a strange thing to be attracted to, you know? Yeah, he fishes and kills deer and fucking, he's aware of who Jack, he knows the whole history of Jack Daniels' life. He wrote the Jack Daniels biography, and he can also drive a truck, thank God. Ooh, he checked all my list. He checked all the key things I need for a boyfriend.
You sure you want to do this, little girl? I mean, what if we're dangerous?
Fuck. Don't mess with Saddle Up Shoddy, alright? So you know what I just said about Saddle Up Shoddy? I take it back, because this TikTok is just a horse's ass. That's it. I guess it's supposed to be about the hair or whatever? But this person literally just put a horse's ass right there. And she was just like... Nice. Hell yeah. Oh, they'll be TikToking about this for a while. I'll be the TikTok of the town. Okay, this is a lot. Let's watch one more.
My gosh, my baby looks good in camouflage. She's all decked out in brown and green. She's the sexiest tree I've ever seen.
Okay. Are you guys seeing this? This is just a floating head and hands. I want to know how country girls keep disappearing parts of their body. It was first the What Are Those girl, her feet disappeared, and now half the, most of this girl's body is gone. How? Is that like a special ability that you gain once you graduate Yee Yee University? YYU? Yee Yee University? Is that what happens? Invisibility aside, can we listen to these lyrics for a second?
She's the sexiest tree I've ever seen.
She's the sexiest tree I've ever seen.
Listen, I get it. I know they're trying to be cute and funny in a country song, but hey, don't say that. Don't ever say that. Oh, or aren't you a sexy tree? Love to climb you and chop you down. I'll chop you down while I'm skinning this buck. Oh man, okay, that's enough. I wanted to make sure I covered all the bases. I want to cover the whole spectrum. I know it's very stupid to, you know, boil it down to boys and girls, because there's a lot of people who identify as different, not those things and other things. So I didn't want to be like, yep, there's only boys and girls that exist. That's not what I'm saying. You know, you got the country boys and the country girls. Because, to be honest, if you're a country person, you probably don't understand not identifying as a boy or a girl. They're probably like, ah.
Wow, fuck that. I'm gonna go skin this book.
You know what? Country girls, great job. You're being a country girl. You're driving around in the mud. That's great. I'm all for it. Be yourself. Be you. Do what makes you happy, you know? But raise your standards, I think. Because if the only attribute you're going for is they gotta know how to bait a hook, they gotta know how to skin a buck, they gotta know who Jack Daniels is, and they gotta know how to drive a truck, then uh-oh. Then it's gonna be bad for you. Or maybe it's good. Maybe that is all you need in a boyfriend. I don't know, I'm not a country boy. I wish I was. Maybe one day. To wrap this whole thing up, let's say it together. 1, 2, 3. Yeegee. All right, that's gonna do it for this video. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed it, press the like button. One like equals one yeegee. That's just a fact, it's a scientific fact. If you enjoyed it, leave a comment. Let me know what you thought. If you're a country girl, let me know. Let me know your experience. I wanna learn, okay? This is all about learning, okay? And if you're a country boy, don't beat me up, please. Because you will win every time. If you wanna become a citizen of Kurtis Town, all you gotta do is press the subscribe button. And there it is. You're a citizen. You're a truly valued citizen. And I do it now before it turns into a Kurtis City, because that'll be a lot. And if you want an extra greeting at the beginning of every video, dude, there's so many
benefits to subscribing. So just do it.
Yeah, check the description for my merch. Check the description for my weekly podcast that I do called Very Really Good. It's a lot of fun. I just talk about a bunch of bull crap and it's a good time. There's also a Patreon for that podcast where you can get early access to the episodes for $1 a month. And there's monthly bonus video episodes for $5 a month. I can't even say it. It's such a good deal. Thank you very much for watching. I've been Kurtis Connor. And I'll see you soon. See ya. Hey guys, thank you so much for watching the video. If you want to see more from me, there's some videos on the screen you can click on, and don't forget to press that subscribe button. All right, see you soon. Peace out. Yee yee. Okay, see ya.